NXP's MC33774A lithium-ion battery cell controller ICs, available from Mouser Electronics, can monitor the voltages of 4 to 18 cells in a battery pack, and uses a passive cell balancing technique to equalize the individual cell voltages across the battery pack. The IC has an independent primary and secondary internal architecture that supports ASIL D functional safety requirements for cell voltage and cell temperature measurements from the host microcontroller. It has 18 channels that support busbar voltage measurements from -3 to +5 volts with a 16-bit resolution, up to ±8 millivolt typical accuracy, and less than 1.5 millivolt measurement error over the life of the device. The IC also has two redundant internal temperature sensors, measures its own supply voltages, can measure external transistor current, and has additional analog inputs for absolute or ratiometric measurements of external temperatures and voltages. Monitoring and balancing cells maximizes battery life, ensures a consistent power output, reduces the risk of overheating and thermal runaway, increases efficiency, and optimizes charging, ensuring devices can reach their maximum performance while reducing pack failure and the associated downtime. The MC33774A battery cell controller uses the cell voltage and temperature data as inputs, and then uses its 18 integrated balancing FETs with a 0.5 ohm resistor to equalize cell voltages, with up to 300 milliamp peak current per channel, supporting simultaneous balancing of all channels with automatic odd-even sequencing. It offers timer, voltage, and temperature-controlled balancing, automatic pausing during measurement, an emergency discharge function, and much more. This data is fed back to the host MCU over SPI or an isolated ETPL interface, with the ETPL interface supporting daisy chaining up to 6 daisy chains and 62 nodes per chain. The MC33774A 18-cell battery cell controller IC is AEC Q100 Grade 1 qualified and can operate in ambient temperatures from -40 to 125 degrees Celsius. It's ideal for monitoring battery cells in EV and plug-in hybrid battery management systems. It's also suitable for use in industrial applications, including stationary energy storage systems and UPS systems. NXP's MC33774A battery cell controller is available now on Mouser.com.